in world-class championship wrestling today. Adams and Hernandez against the Von Erichs.
One, two, and three. And Chino Hernandez and Jake the Snake Roberts beat Kevin Von Erich and Chris Adams, and Chris is upset with Stella May. I guess in his position, he could see that Stella May pulled the leg out from under Chino Hernandez. And Gary Hart evidently talking rather strongly to Stella May and Kevin. Chris and Gary having a little bit of discussion here now. And, oh, a super kick on Kevin Von Erich. And Gary Hart fires on Kevin, and what's happened here? Stella May popped to the ground. Chris Adams and Gary Hart unloading on Kevin Von Erich. And now, Kevin is in trouble, and Chris just walks away.
I'm going to make you a deal. I can't believe myself right now I'm making, but I'll tell you what. You fire Gary Hart. Get rid of him, and I'll try to bury the hatchet and forget it ever happened. Be water under the bridge.
Well, that's an interesting challenge, and Gary Hart is right here to my left.
Chris, here's the microphone. I'm leaving it up to you. Make your own decision.
And Chris is certainly thinking it over. Gary Hart up on the apron of the ring. And Kevin Von Erich hit from behind by Chris Adams.
Von Erich thrown into the fire ropes, comes back with a foot into the midsection by Chino Hernandez. Kevin and Kerry, or rather Chino and Kevin are the legal man now. Chris Adams tags Chino. Comes off the turnbuckle and drives both hands into the back of Kevin Von Erich. Adams and Kevin are now the legal man. At times it's been all four involved, sometimes in the ring, sometimes on the floors. It's a clothesline.
What is Gary Hart ordered here? The gang with chain in hand heads toward that beautiful new automobile that Kevin Von Erich has won. Look out. Here's Mike Von Erich with a flying body press. The gang goes down and is pounded into the Texas Stadium turf. Kerry now gets these shots in. And mercifully, the car has been saved. We were very close, fans, I'm afraid, to an awful. Oh, no, here comes Chino. Chino Hernandez with the chain now. Hold on. Chino is smashing the brand new 1985 Lincoln. Chris Adams on the hood puts his foot through the glass and completely caves it in.
But look out. It's not over yet. A frustrated and furious Chris Adams in the ring. Chino's up there and all. Watch out, the scissors are out. That's what they're going to do now, try to get the scissors out. They went on the floor. Gary takes, what are they going to do? A scissors haircut on Chris Adams. They have Chris Adams down to take the haircut of Chris Adams. Oh, that's dangerous. But they got the hair. They got a little...
Okay, you listen, you Von Erichs, because this is very important. If you think that you're going to cut my hair or Gino's hair, you've got another think coming. And remember, it's anything goes.